showing them our Christmas tree.
Are you making yourself taller than me?
I'm literally sitting.
We're girlfriends. We're boyfriend and girlfriend. Maybe I should have asked people what they want us to talk about, so we're not just making a video. Or we could just tell people about how we met and stuff.
Should I tell the story?
Sure.
No, you should tell it.
No, you tell the story.
No, you tell your side and I'll tell mine.
And then we're kind of friends. And then we... And then... I don't want to tell our story. Then...
Do you want me to?
Yeah.
Okay. He was mean to me. Well, I worked at another coffee shop before, and so I kind of knew what I was doing, like basics, but things were different a little bit, and he was kind of brutal with me. It was just like, hey, you wrote it wrong on the cup, and I was like, and he didn't care. It's like, he hates me, I don't want to work with him. Then we started working together more, and he was like super flirty, but like kind of not serious flirty, just, you know, kind of boyish things. I just let it go. I identified as a straight woman, and then I started having a crush on Emery. So I was like, no, I just want to be friends, I don't know what's wrong with me.
And I wasn't identified as male yet.
Yeah.
And we can't really leave that part out.
Okay, well, you identified as genderqueer. We started talking online for work, basic stuff. Then I had a dream about him.
It was a good dream.
I was like, hey, I have to tell you something. I just had a dream about you. He was like super like suave, kind of cocky. It escalated. And we've been together ever since. Started talking like while being together. And he was like, I didn't find a gender queer. He had
you gotta say all that.
Oh. I thought it was cute. His hair, like, was the last thing that he was, like, hiding behind, kind of. Right? Is that the way to put it? Because it was long and it was beautiful and everybody was like, oh, your hair is so beautiful, you're such a pretty girl. And he already wore boy clothes and already, you know, acted like a boy, and, which is he's a boy.
When I had long hair, other people saw it as me being feminine, and I just kind of felt like I always say, I just felt like Mowgli when my hair was down. But it did give me that, like, femininity to hide behind.
And then he cut it all off. And ever since then, it's been going. And I think it's been going good. And now you're just like loving and caring and. I don't know. More of like the end, I got to see kind doors when other people were around. I feel like that all the time now. I feel like really sunk into yourself.
Love it. You should say. Nice meeting you.
Oh, like this.
Yeah. Nice to meet you.
Bye.